Hey music fans, as a roadie I had this great opportunity to tour with all these bands. I wrote a book about my experiences on the road and it was the number one new release on Amazon and Bios, and it's now sold millions of copies on Kindle. I'm Joel Roadie and this is my podcast, Party Like a Rockstar. Kind of cool stuff right here, right? So I've been away this week. I've been working on a house, and so I got a lot of emails, a lot of people cluing me in, hey, you're not gonna believe this, man, but you're gonna like it. And you're right, I don't believe it, and I really like it. So I haven't heard this yet. I'm gonna do it with you guys, but obviously of anybody, I would think this is very cool. If you watch my channel, you would know why. Let's give this a go and find out.
Games that try to change me. Better bet I am the one who throws the dice. Win or lose, it's on me. I get to choose my victory. It's my life I hold back kiss. No more waiting. Stand up, take it right now, girl. Going against the pressure of the world, you can always shine brighter. When you take a
This is not going to go good with everybody. I liked it. I did not love it. I'd like them to try it again. I just think that we didn't really pull the best parts of each band out in the performance in the video. So Misa's just an amazing bass player. So be a little bit intimidating. I mean, she's seriously, like, incredible. So she did a little bit of it, but I felt like, you know, respectfully, you're trying to make the other bands happy, and it doesn't fit. I think Danny was a lot better vocalist in English. why didn't we do it in Japanese and let Danny speak in either Spanish or, sorry, sing in Spanish or in English? But the Japanese versus the English would have been very, very cool. You know, different gigs. The track itself didn't have a strong enough hook to really suck me in. And it all just kind of bums me out, you know, because the, like, Baby Metal, for example, with Electric Callboy was a really good collab. There's some wonderful stuff coming out, and I like collabs. I think this is a brilliant idea, but if they did three different tracks, this isn't the one I would have told them to pick. So I just didn't get, you know, even Danny, I go on and on about what a great front person she is and stuff. I just didn't get that feeling in the video. Again, live would be amazing. Possible to happen, but it just didn't really fulfill all of the wishes that I had hoped for. I'm going to really guess that everyone's going to disagree with me, because at the essence, this is super, super cool. I just think they could have done something a little bit better, so I got to give it another listen. Now, sometimes the very first time, you're kind of like, eh, and then you fall in love. Remember Aerosmith, since they've been in the news lately. Janie's Got a Gun. Very first listen, didn't really do anything for me. Then it became one of my favorite songs. So maybe I just got to digest this. Guys, thank you. Please let me know your thoughts. I'm eager to read them. I look forward to seeing you all on the next one. Hey, the podcast is over. What are you still doing here? Well, while you're here, like and subscribe. Thanks.